Just because I don't fit in here is no reason for others...
Well, no, not really. Not directly, I mean.
But I know things are being said behind my back. Conversations cease when I enter rooms.
I'm quite aware of what's going on here, and I will not stand for it. Look at you. Such a devoted student of restoration. It's comforting to see that not everyone has dismissed it as entirely as most members of the college. Truly comforting.
It looks like you're ready to speak with the Augur.
Oh, didn't you know?
The Augur was a brilliant mage. Truly inspired. Mastered spells others could barely comprehend. He was especially gifted when it came to restoration. He's... well, he's very particular about who shares the knowledge.
So you'll need his approval first. Go on, go talk to him. I'm sure he's been paying attention, and will be expecting you. All right, then.
Once again, you have come seeking something. The circumstances differ. This time, I have what you seek. Are you prepared? Colette has already told you. You must be tested before knowledge can be imparted to you. You will rely on your skill as a mage, not on your belongings, not on your scrolls and potions, only what lies within. Survive, and you are worthy. This is the test put before you. Will you accept? Step into the light. And your test begins.
naked!
Restoration is a perfectly valid school of magic. You've already learned all I can teach you. Spells and incantations for those with a talent to cast them.
Hmm?